Hey, you beautiful people out there. Tonight, I'm in this restaurant called Pepper Tree, located in Almalaz neighborhood, Riyadh City. Let me show you all what we got for our dinner. Check these out. This is called Balkabba fish, and this is for Riyadh Almalaz. It's covered with banana leaves. This is called chicken fried rice for 16 Saudi riyals. Let's start with Balkabba fish. Let's find out if this is really worth 38 Saudi riyals. I'm gonna take some chicken fried rice. Let's find out if this is really worth 16 Saudi riyals along with the fish. This is really yummy. This is a fish. Okay, let's find out if this combination is really amazing or not. 38 is really reasonable price on this. Fried rice for 16, I think it's decent. No complaint on that. But yeah, it's really worth it. You guys coming to Pepper Tree and not trying these out, it's gonna be not fair. You guys must try it out. This is called duck roast, and this is for 38 Saudi riyals as well. Is it really worth 38 Saudi riyals? If you're having 38 riyals duck roast, it's not gonna be amazing if you have no fried rice around you. Let's find out if this combination is really nice or not. Amazing. Really amazing. 38 on this, it's really worth it. Duck is not found everywhere. 38 is a pretty decent price. So yeah, duck roast is the winner here. Sichuan mixed noodles, and this is for 22 Saudi riyals. Is it really worth 22 Saudi riyals? Let's find out. It's really worth 22 Saudi riyals. The taste, amazing. I recommend all my followers to go for this. It's a must.
Bamboo biryani.
Yo! And this is for 23 Saudi riyals. It's a lot, yo. By quantity, it's a lot. Let's find out if this is really worth it. We have chicken here. We have an egg and the biryani rice. Is it really worth 23 Saudi riyals? Gonna find it out right now. I swear, this bamboo biryani is beating all of them. First of all, the price is just 23 Saudi riyals. The quantity is a lot. They got chicken and egg. Trust me, this item is beating all the items over here. It's so worth it. My followers are coming over here. They must not go home without trying this. This is amazing and authentic. Tandoori chicken for 17 Saudi riyals. Butter kosha for 3 Saudi riyals. Let's find out if this is really worth 17 Saudi riyals. We got some salad here. The butter kosha here. Let's find out if this is really worth 17 Saudi riyals. So worth it. Pretty decent price by the way. It's really worth it.
Prawn 65 for 24 Saudi riyals.
Okay. It's really worth 24 Saudi riyals. And 3 riyals on this is pretty decent.
Chicken tikka masala for 20 Saudi riyals. Garlic naan for 2 Saudi riyals.
I'm gonna try garlic naan. This is so awesome. Even the quality is amazing. All are really worth the price.
Malai kofta for 14 Saudi riyals.
I'm gonna figure out if this is really worth 14 Saudi riyals. So yummy. This is called Falooda.
This is for 15 Saudi riyals.
Is it really worth 15 Saudi riyals? So sweet. So yummy. I swear. People spending on this, gonna return home happy. So worth it. And it's one of the unique drinks in the entire Saudi Arabia. You don't find this everywhere. I'm surprised that they got Falooda in Riyadh. I never had this in other Indian restaurants. In Jeddah, in Dammam, in Al Khobar. Trust me, it's so awesome. It's a must. You all gotta try it. What about the signature drinks? The first bestseller is the second bestseller. This is called Passion Fruit Mojito. Let's find out if this is really worth 17 Saudi riyals. 17 is the best price. This is called Blue Electric Mojito. Is it really worth 17 Saudi riyals?
Let's try it right now.
Worth it. But between these two, this is the winner. Both are really nice. Tastes nice, and 17 is a perfect price. It fits overall in this restaurant. My experience turned out to be really amazing.
Woo!
Trust me, 5 stars, y'all. Cheers.